Hey.
Hey. Well? Well, I'm fucked.
Yeah. Join the club.
A strike. Unbelievable.
So what's the strike about, Reed?
I fired a couple of guys because of dress code violations.
Dress code violations? What dress code?
Jim, I don't know exactly. I just know we're on strike.
Somebody wears stripes with plaid and you're on strike?
These guys hold grudges for years. I mean, last night you're going on about how great I've done. You know, I got a responsibility to my family,
which
man.
Which is maybe why you'd want to know what you're striking for.
Long term, Jim. I'm thinking long term here. Do you even understand that? When are you going back to school, Jim?
Oh, yeah, like it's that easy. I mean, I made a whole 700 bucks last month. How much are they paying you during the strike? I mean, on top of what Dick's paying.
Hey, Jim, nobody owes you shit. I busted my ass in school.
Hey, I know you did. I'm not saying you didn't. I'm saying that maybe you had more than enough to do so.
I never had it that easy.
No, no? Who paid for college? Who co-signed on your truck? Who put a down payment on your house?
Who gave you a job?
And gave it back to you today?
Okay, Jim, I mean, obviously you know about these things. You've done so goddamn good for yourself so far. You're wrong about the strike too, Jim, you know that?
All right. Whatever you say, Reed. But you know, I'm thinking, as a cause, polyester is probably not a legitimate revolution. Just a hunch.